Hello everyone and welcome to the discussion about the recent lawsuit filed against the Federal Aviation Administration by five environmental and cultural heritage groups. We've got an exciting story to share with you today about SpaceX Starship Super Heavy test flight that took place on April 20th of this year from Starbase in Boca Chica, Texas. The Super Heavy test flight ended in disaster, as the SpaceX Starship exploded after launch from the launch pad, damaging the surrounding area and affecting the habitats of a number of endangered species. Because of this, the five environmental and cultural heritage groups have taken action and have filed a lawsuit against the Federal Aviation Administration alleging that they have violated the National Environment Policy Act in allowing the SpaceX to move ahead with its Starship Super Heavy plans in Boca Chica without an in-depth environmental report, aka an environmental impact statement. The plaintiffs argue that the FAA waived the need for a more thorough environmental review because of SpaceX's proposed environmental mitigations, but they argue that what was required of them was not enough to prevent damaging environmental impacts, as evidenced by the explosion and resulting debris, fire damage and particulate matter spread across miles. Interestingly, the FAA Chief of Staff for the Office of Commercial Space Transportation actually said back in June 2020 that the agency was planning an environment impact statement, but SpaceX seemed to prefer an analysis that was less thorough. So that is the approach that was taken. The lawsuit is also concerned about the impact on local people and the wildlife of the area, particularly the National Wildlife Refuge, which provides essential habitat for endangered species such as the piping plover and the red knot, as well as the Kemp's Ridley, the most endangered sea turtle in the world. There is also the Carrizo Comacrudo Nation of Texas, whose sacred land and wildlife are also impacted by this launch. Researchers have yet to find carcasses of any animals affected, but it is still possible that some may have gone unreported. Moreover, the beach and access point closure near the Starbase facility has restricted access to the area, further impacting the cultural heritage of the Carrizo Comacrudo Nation of Texas. In the end, it will be seen how the FAA takes responsibility for the environmental damage their decision created, and how their response will affect the habitats and people of Boca Chica. Thank you for joining us today for this discussion, and I'm sure we'll have more updates on this story in the future.